Member for North Island.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, we know our history of BC, that contact was made between First Nations and Europeans when Captain James Cook came to Nootka Sound, and the contact was made with then Chief Maquinna. Now a descendant of that Chief Maquinna, Chief Mike Maquinna, has participated in another moment of history, one that everyone in Nootka Sound, and I hope that all of Vancouver Island, hope will have a lasting influence. The communities of the Mowachaht, Muchalaht First Nation, the village of Gold River, and the village of Tahsis signed an agreement in March, which will commit all three communities to work together for the common good, for their common good and the community's good. And Madam Speaker, I'd like to read into the record what this statement says, because it is significant for Nootka Sound and for, I believe, BC. It reads, "The three communities of Mowachaht, Muchalaht First Nations, Gold River and Tahsis, each with our own form of government, peoples and cultural backgrounds, share a desire to move forward together for the betterment of our residents, members and businesses. Through ongoing effective communications, relationship building and strategic positioning, the three communities shall strengthen their ability to influence the outcome of developments throughout the lands, waters and air of the Gold River area, Nootka Sound and Tahsis Inlet. We cherish and enjoy healthy lifestyles surrounded by some of the world's most beautiful and pristine natural environment of the west coast of Vancouver Island, British Columbia. We are progressive communities that share a desire to responsibly manage our natural resources in a manner that will stimulate new business opportunities and develop a diversified economy whilst always respecting each other. Our success shall be built on strong work ethic, open communications, honesty, understanding, respect, and productive working relationships with each other and our partners. We shall strive to provide superior services to our people in a timely, effective, and efficient basis, and shall maintain the highest levels of professional integrity while maintaining our uniqueness as independent entities." Madam Speaker, this was signed in Texarkana in March. I hope the House will recognise the importance of this declaration.
Thank you, Member.